I've got something wrong with me. I got lost while I was running on campus a while ago. I can't remember appointments, words. It's like something just drops under me. I know what I'm feeling. It feels like my brain is fucking dying. Everything I've worked for my entire life is going. What's it like? What does it actually feel like? Well, it's not always the same. You know, I have good days and bad days. On my good days, I can, you know, almost pass for a normal person. But on my bad days, I feel like I can't find myself. I've always been so defined by my intellect, my language, my articulation. And now, sometimes, I can see the words hanging in front of me and I can't reach them. I don't know who I am, and I don't know what I'm gonna lose next.